I'm going to save you, Coda!
You really think you can save this little brat? That does sound like something a wannabe hero would say.
Airy. Look at him, injured and alone. You don't really think he can defeat me, do you?
Heroes can be such a nuisance.
I can't help but laugh at you, kid! You really think you're a hero, don't you? What's your next move? You gonna punch me with that puny quirk of yours again?
It's not a matter of whether or not I can do it! A hero's job is to risk his life! To turn his promises into a reality! I'm not letting anyone die! I'm going to save you!
We have to stop him. We can't hold back!
About every hero, how they became great. Most have one thing in common. Their bodies moved before they had a chance to think, almost on their own. I deem you worthy of my power. My quirk is yours to inherit.
How could a hero quirk reject someone who is committed to saving others, no matter the consequences to himself? After all, that is what makes a hero.